to my channel, Jessie here, aka Miss Chickyholic. So today, finally, I am going to review the BLK Holiday Collection. Plus, I'm also gonna be hosting a giveaway. So be sure to watch until the end of this video for the mechanics and prizes that I'll be giving away. Christmas na. Parang kailan lang na we were reviewing the Holiday Beauty Countdown, and now, a year later, it's another holiday collection. So this collection, they focus more on the softings and also the glitters, the sparkle. Very appropriate for the holiday season. So without further ado, let's start with my review. Okay guys, so I actually have my notes here para wala akong makalimutan, because this is not a first impression anymore. I actually filmed this a few days ago, but I decided to refilm it because I tried and tested out the products more and more, and nag-iba yung thoughts ko. So for the first product, we have the Mini Mega Lift Mascara. This mascara is 299 pesos for 4 ml. So this one guys, if you watched my To The 90s collection review, I did not like this mascara. So when they release another kind of mascara, and it says here, it's a Mega Lift Mascara. So I was very excited kasi guys, sinasabi talaga nila na mali-lift nila yung lashes ko. I have a lot of thoughts about this. The formula is very similar to their OMG mascara because both of them have a wet kind of formula, but the OMG mascara has a wetter formula. This one is slightly not that wet, but because of its wet formula, what happens is bumabagsak yung lashes. So I have straight, sparse, lahat na lang mali sa lashes, nasa lashes ko guys. Not saying that this did not work for me, because I do have mixed thoughts about this. I did apply it on my lashes today. So what I did was, I first curled my lashes. Now when I apply this, dapat konti-konti lang guys. Kasi pag nasobrahan, since wet formula nga siya, may tendency talaga na bumagsak yung lashes. So kung konti-konti lang yung i-apply nyo, and then after that, let it dry first bago kayo mag-curl ulit. So if I don't curl my lashes again after I apply this, tendency babagsak talaga siya. But when I curl it, ayan, nalilift na niya yung lashes. This mascara is waterproof. So I tested it all throughout the day. I can say na yes, it is waterproof, but it is not smudge proof. May konting smudges siya dito sa lower lash line. Pero very minimal lang unless you sweat. Because I tried this sa gym, panda eyes talaga ang dating mo. So if normal days lang naman, this will work. Pero syempre with sweat, babagsak siya. Another thing is, it can last you all day, but hindi yung maglalast yung lift. Okay yung wand niya. The wand is the same with the OMG mascara. So I don't know what you call this wand, but it's a nice wand. It is flexible. And I can also use this for my lower lashes. Okay siya sa lower lashes, because besides dun sa pagka mega lift niya, it also lengthens your lashes. So nalilengthen niya talaga yung lashes ko. Now the next product is another new product from BLK. So these are their Shimmer Jelly Multipot. We have Pink Amethyst and Pearl. These are multi-pots, so you can use them on your eyes and on your face. So this is actually the highlight that I am wearing on my face. I'm using Pink Amethyst and also as an eyeshadow. Yung consistency niya is jelly and it's very pigmented. So dapat even on your eyes, dab 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 lang with your finger. Para it just gives you this oomph sa eyes. Pero guys, as a highlight, it is very pigmented, so be careful. Napasobra nga yung highlight, mukha siyang wet. Kita niyo sa cheeks ko, it looks so wet and so blinding. This is 349. Yun nga lang, hindi siya ganun ka affordable for 349 with only 4.2 ml. As you can see, yung itsura niya, I don't even think na maglalast to. Although, it is pigmented, so a little goes a long way. This one kasi is your typical icy pink highlight. Any kind of eyeshadow, just dab this sa center for your lids. boom, ang ganda nito. This one naman, wala, umagala. Oh my God, baka mahulog. The Pearl Shade. I like it also as an eyeshadow kasi ang ganda ng color niya. Parang at first, akala mo may pagka-bronze pero para siyang rose gold bronze shade. Very unique. Although for my face, I don't think I can use it as a highlight because it's too dark on me. Parang nagiging golden goddess ako. Okay lang, kaya lang, I think I can only wear this kung nasa beach ako. But as an eyeshadow, this is really nice. And also as a body highlight, this will work. So these are the shades. Again, we have Pink Amethyst and Pearl. Next, we have their mini all-over paints. We have Pink Topaz, Sunstone, and Red Diamond. So I am so excited for these three because I love all over paints from BLK, the creamy cheek paint. This is like one of my top favorites from BLK, yung formula na ng all over paint because yung consistency niya, it's liquidy but not too liquidy na sobrang watery. And then it's so blendable. You can build this up. You can build it up to 2 layers, 3 layers, and ang dali lang niya i-blend. It blends like a dream, so hindi ka mahihirapan. Also sa eyes, it will work as your transition shade or an all-over shade, like a matte shade. And for the lips, okay din siya. So now let's watch these three. Let's first start with Sunstone. So I am going to fold my sleeves first because madami tayong isa-swatch. Sunstone, para siyang brown na may pink shade. Pero dark siya. But when you blend it, so as you can see, I'm gonna blend this para makita nyo. Kasi ka, since all over paint siya. Ayan, ito yung nagiging color niya. Next, we have Pink Topaz. Super nice, rosy pink shade. Then last, for the all-over paints, we have the Red Diamond. So these babies, since mini sila, they are 299 but they only have 1.8 ml. So for me, medyo pricey yung 299 kasi maliit lang to, guys. And dahil mahilig ako sa all-over paint, I'm sure mauubos ko to kagad. Whoa! This is Red Diamond. So yung Red Diamond is more of a strawberry red. Next are their All Day Intense Matte Lipstick. Super cute nung kanilang packaging. I've actually been collecting these All Day Intense Matte Lipsticks because of all the collections that they release. And super cute kasi iba-iba talagang color per collection. So these babies are 299 each and they have 3.4 grams of product. So their All Day Intense Matte Lipstick, from the name itself, it is very, very intense. So their first shade is Pink Sapphire. So I'm just gonna swatch it here. So I'll show you kung gaano ka intense. This is one swipe. Bam! This shade is such a unique, nudie, na may hint of coral pink. And then the next shade we have is Crystal Rose. It's still a bullet lipstick. It is not kiss proof. It's not all day, even though nakasulat all day intense matte lipstick siya. Parang for me, intense lang siya. So it is very pigmented, as you can see, one swipe. And it's very comfortable on the lips. But of course, you can still feel na may lipstick ka sa lips mo. So lightweight siya, but it's not too lightweight na wala ka na mararamdaman. The next shade we have is, so dadamihan ko na guys, para, is Crystal Rose. Such a beautiful red. May pagka-strawberry red siya, pero cool tone red. Di ko talaga ma-explain, basta red siya guys. And it's such a pretty shade. Perfect for the holiday season right now. So we have their Mini Sparkle Gloss. Actually, the first time they released the Sparkle Gloss was during their second anniversary edition. Now this one, guys, I am so in love with this gloss. I'm not a fan of glosses, pero ever since I tried this, so ilang months ko na tong ginagamit, I super love it. It's very glossy, like may pagka high shine yung gloss niya. But at the same time, it's not sticky, it's still comfortable on the lips. Pero syempre, if you eat, drink, syempre, gloss pa rin to, natatanggal pa rin siya, but it's very easy to apply. And the smell, guys, masarap lang niyang kainin. Parang siyang vanilla na pagka-cupcake. Super love this gloss. This is their confetti gloss. So this one is $379 if you buy this individually. And it's 4.7 ml. I'm gonna swatch it here. Now for me, this gloss, maganda siyang topper sa any lipstick that you have. Okay siya na topper kahit red, kahit na dark, kahit na light, kahit na parang same color niya, because this is more of a peachy rose. Parang ganun yung shade is. So this pouch is $699 with the gloss. So now let's move on to the new glosses from their holiday collection. We have Diamond and Snow Quartz. I believe same lang sila nung mini soft matte mousse that has 2.3 grams. But this is cheaper. This is 259 pesos each. So for me, medyo sulit to kasi the formula is amazing. I've been using these glosses lately. Diamond is more of a pinky gloss. Same goes with these two. Bagay sila as toppers for any lipstick. But especially for Snow Quartz, since dark siya, you can wear it as is. Of course, you can wear both like the confetti or the diamond as is. Pero ito talaga, makikita nyo sa swatches. Ay, nako, grabe. Ang ganda talaga nito. It's more of, I cannot explain the color, but it's very similar with Sunstone na all over paint. Last but not the least, we have their mini soft matte mousse, but I got it in this set. So I got this for $1,149 for 4 pieces. Such a great gift idea. Kasi at the back, there's Happy Holidays to and from. When you buy the mini soft matte mousse individually, it costs $299. And it has 2.3 grams. So I am going to fold my other sleeve. Kasi hindi na kasya sa kabila. Dito naman. Now, the soft matte mousse was really intended for the lips. But I do use it as a eyeshadow, as a blush. You know, when I discovered the soft matte mousse, I first discovered it nung to the 90s collection. Kaya lang parang akala ko kasi it was only for the lips mainly. It is mainly for the lips. But then when they released yung K-beauty, K-drama collection nila, and then nakita ko na pwede na talaga sila sa cheeks, sa eyes, and lips. Like, they're claiming it as a multi-purpose product. Tinry ko na yun gawin when I use the soft matte mousse, and I just fell more in love with it. I love it on my lips, pero as a cheek, super ganda niya, guys. Although, hindi siya ganun ka-pigmented. If I compare it to the all-over paint, so kung makikita nyo, isang swipe lang, tapos binlend nyo, ganito na siya. Kasi for me, when I put this on my face, it's not that pigmented. So, konti-konti lang and then apply. So, minsan nakaka 2 to 3 layers ako. Like, with this look, I had to do 3 layers para ma-achieve ko to. So, let's watch the first shade, Moonstone, para makita nyo yung ibig kong sabihin. So, the soft matte mousse are very comfortable on the lips. Yung pagka-soft niya sa lips, hindi ko ma-explain. Pero, sobrang soft niya talaga. And, it's very lightweight. So, even if I'm wearing a lip product right now, hindi ko siya masyadong maramdaman unless gumanyan ako. Kasi nararamdaman ko na parang meron. Pero when I'm talking, hindi ko siya maramdaman. It does not emphasize my dry patches, which is what I love. Kasi I have dry lips, so kailangan ko ng product na hindi masyadong nakaka-emphasize ng dry patches ko. So, iswatch ko muna sila, guys, ha, para ipakita sa inyo. Kasi hindi nyo na siya makikita. Smell, it's the same smell. Ang sarap lang nila amuyin. Next, we have Red Coral. Ooh, ayan guys ha, isang swipe lang siya. Last shade we have is Garnet. So ito, very red. Perfect na perfect for the holidays. So before I show you the swatches up close, I will tell you more about the holiday sets that you can buy. So with this, actually, merong set na $1,599. And you get one lipstick, one mascara, one multi-pot, one all-over paint, and one soft matte mousse. So you save about 300 pesos. So okay yun if you wanna try the BLK Holiday Edition right now, and hindi mo alam kung ano yung bibilin, okay na set yun for $1,599. You get 5 products. And those products are mainly yung core nung collection na to. By the way, I forgot to mention that this collection is called The Little Luxuries kasi lahat nga silang minis. So in this Christmas ball, we have two sets for $599. You can get the pink amethyst and the diamond gloss or the pearl shimmered pot and the snow quartz na gloss. So okay din yun na gift idea. Now I'm gonna zoom you in. Okay guys, so here are all the swatches. First, we'll start with their all over paints, sunstone, pink topaz, and red diamond. Then next, we have their All Day Intense Matte Lipsticks. We have Pink Sapphire and Crystal Rose. Such a beautiful shade. And then we have the last three, the glosses. The Confetti from the Birthday Gloss, Diamond, and Snow Quartz. Next, we have their Soft Matte Mousse. The first one we have is Moonstone. So as you can see, you know, pag binlend siya. Next, we have Rose Quartz. So mas madaling i-blend yung all-over paint. Then we have Red Coral. Such a nice shade. And then last but not the least, we have Garnet. Yeah. So, ganyan yung itsura nila, guys, pag binlend. Now that you saw all the swatches on my arm, I know you guys are so excited to see the swatches on my eyes, cheeks, and lips. So, if you want to see all of those swatches, you know the drill. Please keep on watching! Before I tell you my final thoughts, let's move on first to the giveaway. So I'll be giving away three of these BLK Christmas balls. So nilagyan ko siya ng iba-ibang makeup items. So we have a mini Vice Good Vibes matte lipstick. We have a BLK mini all-over paint. So mostly these are mini items. And then we have a Wet n Wild Color Icon glitter eyeshadow and an Etude House Dear Darling pin. So some of these products binili ko actually sa US and sa Korea, and I was saving it for this giveaway. Now, we have 3 Christmas balls. So, iba-iba yung laman, pero same category. So, for the mechanics of the giveaway, sobrang dali lang, guys. Number 1, you have to be subscribed to my channel. Number 2, follow me on Instagram at Miss Chickyholic. Number 3, you have to comment down below kung ano yung Christmas wishlist nyo. So, any Christmas wishlist will do. Gusto ko lang i-share nyo sa akin kung ano yung gusto nyo matanggap this Christmas. And that will be your number. Also, be sure to put your Instagram username para alam ko kung sino ka, kasi sometimes yung YouTube name and Instagram, magkaiba sila. Para madali lang hanapin yung winners, just put your Instagram name and I'll be sure to comment below your number. So, I'll be announcing the winners 2 weeks from now. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram kasi dun ko rin i-announce yung winners on the 2-week mark. So, good luck to all and I hope you have a Merry Merry Christmas. Now, for my final verdict, let's start with their Mini Mega Lift Mascara. For me, sometimes gumagana to sa akin, sometimes hindi. So, I'm 50-50 with this product. But all I can say is, it would really depend on what you want on a mascara. Because another thing is, since I have sparse lashes, this does not give me volume. So, nalilengthen lang niya. And nakukulangan talaga ako sa kanya. And of course, yung lift nga niya, hindi niya nalilift all throughout the day. I really need to curl my lashes and curl my lashes all throughout the day para magstay. Pero ang tendency naman nun, parang medyo nadadamage na yung lashes mo sa kaka-curl. So, I do not recommend that you do that. Next are their Shimmer Jelly Multipot. So, these multipots are a godsend. I love these babies so much. Yung tipong hindi ka magaling mag-eyeshadow, and especially now, this holiday season, kailangan mong mag-sparkle, maging glittery, mag-oomph yung eyes mo. Such a perfect eyeshadow shimmer na sobrang daling gamitin. Konti-konti lang, dab-dab-dab lang, blend lang a little bit with a brush, and you're good to go. Konting transition shade lang, and this on your lids, perfect. As a highlight, it's popping, it's so blinding, it's so wet looking. I have no words for this product. It is such a great product. Next are their mini all over paints. Very blendable, very pigmented. A little goes a long way with this. Pero syempre, if you want a drunk blush, pwede mo pa rin damihan. Still buildable. But for the price na 299, hindi siya ganun kasulit for me for only 1.8 grams. So, when I'm talking about the shades and yung formula wise, kasi all over paint nga sila, okay naman. Kaya lang nga yung price, medyo iffy ako na namamahalan ako sa kanya for the quantity that it has. For their All Day Intense Matte Lipsticks, this collection, yung variety nila, meron siyang parang nudie color, which is the pink sapphire, and then a bright bold lip, which is the crystal rose. And both are beautiful shades, and guys, yung packaging. I would buy this just for the packaging. For their sparkle gloss, mainly these two, kasi yung confetti, hindi naman talaga siya part ng collection, sinama ko lang siya para lang makita nyo. So for these two, for 259 pesos, okay siya for me. This gloss is such a beautiful gloss. You can wear it on its own, you can wear it as a lip topper. Any kind of lipstick will look great with these two. I love them. They are very comfortable on the lips and hindi siya sticky. Ang sarap lang niya. Ang sarap lang din ang itsura. Your lips would look so juicy with these gloss. Last but not the least are their mini soft matte mousse. So, ang ganda ng shade range niya because you have a variety of colors and new formula. They're very soft. They're not too pigmented. Like, you really need to build it up, especially on the cheeks. Sa lips, guys, wala namang problema. Isang swipe, kumukulay siya. Pero sa cheeks, I had to apply about 3 layers. For me, dahil sobrang comfortable niya sa lips, sa cheeks, sa eyes ko, I don't mind applying and applying more and more. Now, for my recommendation. So, as you can see, dun sa final thoughts ko, parang lahat naman nagustuhan ko. Iffy lang talaga ako dun sa mascara kasi 50-50. Pero yung pinaka top 3 recommendation ko would be, magugulat kayo guys, but my top 1. Ever since I got them, hindi ko na talaga sila tinanggal sa makeup bag ko. I've been wearing it for days. Top 1, guys, the Sparkle Gloss. Hindi ako mahilig sa gloss. I actually don't own a lot of glosses. I was a matte liquid lipstick kind of girl. But with these glosses, sobrang perfect na to sa dry lips eh. Kasi very moisturizing din siya. I highly, highly recommend these glosses. Akala ko hindi ko magugustuhan si Snow Quartz kasi dark siya, pero ang ganda nito sa lips on its own, super nice, and even on top of any kind of lipstick, any color. Now my second one would be their shimmer pots. This one kasi guys is such a must have. Super versatile niya. You can use it as a face. I mean, look at that. If you have a lot of events or parties to attend to this Christmas season, must have talaga to guys. I highly recommend both shades, but if I had to choose one, I would go with pearl. Although sa pearl nga on my face, hindi ko siya talaga masyado magamit as a highlight, but I really love it on my eyes and also as a body glitter. But the pink amethyst, actually both talaga guys eh. Medyo pricey nga lang for $349 and hindi siya ganun kadami. Now for my third and final recommendation. Whew! Okay guys, so medyo nahirapan ako kasi honestly, tight talaga si Soft Matte Mousse and All Over Paint. But if I really had to choose one, and I'm also thinking about yung price and you know everything, I'd go with the Soft Matte Mousse. Kasi for the price na $299, you get more product than the All Over Paint. And same din naman ang gagawa, you can use it on your eyes, cheeks, and lips. Okay din yung pagka-moussey texture niya kasi kung beginner ka at gusto mo i-try yung mga multi-purpose product, dito ka sa Soft Matte Mousse. Kasi yung All Over Paint, medyo masyashock ka sa umpisa kasi sobrang pigmented. Pwedeng mag-drunk blush ka kaagad. But this one, you can build it up. And the shades, my favorite would be Moonstone. This is what I'm wearing right now, Moonstone. I love this. I actually love all. Kahit yung red guys, which is Garnet. And these shades, okay sila for everyday, for parties, for events, for everywhere. Such a beautiful shade range. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give it a big thumbs up if you like it. And if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe to my channel para maging part kayo ng ating Chicky Fam Squad. And don't forget about the giveaway. So be sure to follow all the mechanics. So good luck to all and I'll see you on Vlogmas. Bye!